On July 13, 2024, the Three Gorges Reservoir reached its highest recorded water level for this time of year, with the water level measuring 165.72 meters, which is 20.72 meters above the flood limit. The current inflow rate is 51,500 cubic meters per second, while the outflow rate stands at 37,500 cubic meters per second. To alleviate the flood pressure on the middle and lower reaches of the Yangtze River, the Yangtze River Commission increased the number of open floodgates at the Three Gorges Dam from 4 to 6 on the same day. In parallel, Chongqing, a major city in southwestern China, is experiencing its most intense and prolonged rainfall of the year. Twelve districts and counties have been hit by severe rainstorms, and water levels in 35 rivers have surpassed warning thresholds, resulting in the evacuation of thousands of residents. According to a report by China Central Television on July 13, the heavy rains have caused significant flooding in Chongqing. The report showcased footage of rescue personnel delivering essential supplies and daily necessities to those trapped by the floods. In Chongqing, approximately one-third of the rainfall stations reported cumulative rainfall exceeding 100 millimeters. 10 districts and counties recorded rainfall above 250 millimeters, with the highest cumulative rainfall observed at Shimingxi Station in Fengdu, reaching an alarming 426 millimeters. Moreover, the relentless rain has triggered landslides, which in turn have caused significant disruptions. In Hubei Province's Hefing County, a landslide blocked a section of a provincial road, necessitating the use of excavators by rescue teams to clear the rocks and debris. In Lanxi County, Anhui Province, China Central Television broadcasted scenes of a submerged residential area, where rescue teams utilized lifeboats to evacuate local inhabitants. In anticipation of the new wave of floodwaters expected to impact the Yangtze and Jialing rivers in the coming week, the Municipal Water Resources Bureau in Chongqing took early action on the morning of July 13. They conducted timely consultations and evaluations, coordinating efforts with neighboring provinces such as Sichuan. They also sought approval from the Yangtze River Commission for a coordinated management approach involving pre-discharge and subsequent flood interception at key upstream reservoirs. These reservoirs include Xingjiaba and Ziluodu on the Jinshi River, Hubigu on the Dadu River, and Tingziku on the Jialing River. The China Meteorological Administration recently highlighted the increasing challenges posed by climate change. It emphasized that China is likely to experience more frequent and unpredictable heavy rainfall events, which will further test the nation's capacity to manage and respond to extreme weather conditions effectively. This forecast underscores the urgent need for enhanced preparedness and adaptive measures to mitigate the impacts of such extreme weather events. The situation in Chongqing serves as a stark reminder of the pressing need for robust infrastructure and emergency response systems. The heavy rainfall has not only disrupted daily life and caused significant property damage, but has also posed severe risks to public safety. The swift response by local and national authorities, including the coordinated use of floodgates and pre-discharge strategies, highlights the importance of proactive measures in managing flood risks. As China continues to develop and urbanize, the challenges posed by extreme weather events are likely to increase. This calls for a comprehensive approach to climate resilience, integrating advanced forecasting technologies, sustainable urban planning, and community-based disaster preparedness programs. By strengthening these areas, China can better safeguard its population and infrastructure against the growing threats of climate change.